The Home Depot has been slapped with a $1.6 million fine by the Washington Department of Ecology. The fine was for selling banned items containing HFC, a powerful greenhouse gas. The Department of Ecology has been trying to get the company into compliance for 2 years since laws phased out the gas. The Home Depot disclosed it sold over 1,000 items containing HFC during the prohibition. The company has 30 days to appeal the fine.